If you are behind on your water bill, El Paso Water has some options for you. The utility offers a payment plan. Your due date is extended, allowing more time to pay your current balance without incurring collection fees. A payment arrangement allows you to spread out your balance over a period of time with monthly installments. To begin either one, you must create an account on the new My Account self-service portal. If you already have an account, then just log in. For a payment plan, click on Enroll, located on the right side of your account overview. Please read through the requirements carefully to ensure you qualify. Then select your next payment date by clicking on the calendar and click Submit. If you meet the requirements, you will see a banner at the top of the page to notify you. If you do not meet the requirements, you will be directed to call customer service. Now let's go through a payment arrangement. Remember, this option allows you to spread out your balance over a period of time with monthly installments. Click Enroll. Please read through the requirements carefully to ensure you qualify. In the drop-down box, select your preferred installment. You will see several options. Once you have made your selection, click Continue. If you meet the requirements, you will see a banner at the top of your page to notify you. If you do not meet the requirements, you will be directed to call customer service. For more information, please visit epwater.org.